Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you all?
Nice, ma'am.
How was your leave?
Nice, ma'am.
So you're all freshen up, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So the same mode, shall we start a new lesson today?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, children. Today we are going to see a poem named The Quarrel, written by Theni. Quarrel, is that word is catchy? Can you find some other words related to that? Argument, fight, clash, disagreeing with someone. Yes, no? You all have an opinion about the particular thing?
Yes, ma'am.
Is that I can't agree with that? Some might have different opinion than that. Yes, no, children?
Yes, ma'am.
So, it is called an argument. So, whenever you are trying to prove that your point is right, you will start arguing with someone else. Sometimes it may end in a quarrel. See, you had leave for past 2 days. You might have some siblings. You would have argued about something else at your home. Sometimes it will reach like a quarrel. Sometimes you will be having happy endings. Yes, no? So this is also a poem in which a brother and sister is quarreling about something and how they are developing their quarrel and how they are patching up again is called quarrel. That is a concept which is going throughout the poem. Okay? Shall we get into the poem?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I quarreled with my brother and I don't know what about. One thing led to another and somehow we fell out. The start of it was light. The end of it was strong. One thing led to another. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. We hated each other. The afternoon turned black. Then somehow my brother came suddenly and thumped me on my back and said, "Oh, come along. We can't be over all night." And I realized I was wrong and he was right. Yes, children. So this is the poem. And see the first two lines of the poem. I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. The quarrel has started. And the sister doesn't know for what they have quarreling. Yes, no? We'll be talking about something else. Suddenly we will get into some extent. And we will start quarreling each other. Yes, no, my dears? So, I quarreled with my brother. And I don't know what about. One thing led to another. We started at one point for one different thing and we ended up in a some other particular thing. This is called one thing led to another. He was telling that his point was right and I was telling that my point was right. So both that brother and sister is not agreeing with their opinions because both have different opinions. The start of that argument was very slight only. Okay, so while they're ending, it was very strong. They both hating each other to an extent and telling, "See, I won't talk with you hereafter. Mom, I won't be talking with my brother hereafter. You'll be thinking that it is a big deal and you won't agree with them." Yes, no? Because your opinion was right for your thinking. But your brother may be right according to him. So both of your opinions are very different. So you are not agreeing with that and the quarrel started in the afternoon and it is prolonging for the long time and the afternoon turned black. Okay, suddenly your brother realized his mistake and he was coming near you and patching up you and telling you, "Hey, come along, we can't be all night like this, no? Will you prolong your argument? Will you be quarreling often?" Some extent you might be consolidated with both. Yes, no?
Yes.
So your brother is realizing, being an elder one, he is realizing his own mistakes and he is coming and patching upon the sister and telling, "Oh, it's enough. Our quarrelings are okay. Let us join together." And now the sister is realizing such a mistake she have done because her brother is coming and patching her up and telling, "It's alright, we can be going in a smooth way." Yes, no? Hereafter, in your family also, if any quarrelings appears, you will be prolonging like that. Will you prolong your fights? Don't do that, please. Okay? Please make it in a smooth way and end it up in a nice way. Okay? Do you all enjoy the lesson, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, all of you.